twice. Dug my way out, blood and fire. Bad decisions, that's alright. Welcome to my silly life. Mistreated, this place misunderstood.
Like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? Well, I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. And when you're needing your space, patiently waiting to see what you find. Even the stars, they burn. Some even fall to the earth. We got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it. No, I won't give up. I don't want to be someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got here. We got a lot at stake. And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we did intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I got and what I'm not and who I am. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up, still looking up. Well, I won't give up.
No,
God knows I'm tough.
I am tough.
He knows.
I am tough.
We got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it.
And we're worth it.
I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.
Do you suffer from severe lack of theater? Then try Cinemard. Side effects may include auditioning, directing, playwriting, or stage managing. Take every third Tuesday of the month.
Whoa. Take every first Wednesday of the month
at 9:15 p.m. in Dutcher Hall's Studio Theater. For anyone experiencing side effects for more than 4 years, please contact an agent. And remember to check the call board for more opportunities. Join Cinemard. It's dramatic spelled backwards.
Fourth Wall Comics in the Manor Shopping Center carries a variety of hobby materials, ranging from collectible card games to tabletop games, and of course, comics.
For more information, please call 717-208-3524 or go online and visit www.fourthwallcomics.com. Again, that is www.4thwallcomics.com. Fourth Wall Comics. Games, toys, and more.
Listen here now. This is Tim Owens from the band Iced Earth, and you are listening to WIXQ.
glad the time passed away. All the trouble that we gave, and all those days we spent out by the lake. Has it all gone to waste? All the promises we made, one by one they vanish just the same. All the things I still remember, summers never look the same. Years go by and time just seems to fly, but the memories remain. In the middle of September, we still play out in the rain. Nothing to lose but everything to gain. Reflecting now on how things could have been, it was worth it in the end. Now it all seems so clear, there's nothing left to fear. So we made our way by finding what was real. Now the days are so long, that summer's moving on.
still don't remember the thing that you said.
Listening to WIXQ, Millersville, Pennsylvania, 91.7 FM, The Ville.
Attention men under the age of 35. You know what really impresses the ladies? When a guy has a few drinks and later gets pulled over for buzz driving. That could cost you around $10,000 in fines, legal fees, and increased insurance rates. There goes let's grab dinner and a movie. Oh, I know. You drive more carefully when you're buzzed. You've proven that hundreds of times. A woman admires that kind of confidence. And you've practiced how to speak if a cop does pull you over. Slowly, clearly, and politely, like, "Good evening, officer." A woman admires that kind of foresight. And what woman doesn't find it adorable that you call it buzzed even though the law calls it drunk? You could kiss $10,000 goodbye, along with any chance of having a girlfriend. Because nothing says, "I'm a catch," more than a guy who lives in his parents' basement and calls it my place.
Buzzed, busted, and broke. Because buzz driving is drunk driving. A message from the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.
Tune in every Wednesday morning from 5 a.m. to 7 a.m. for the Peralt, the pierogi, the party?
No, it's the Perot Show. Join me every Wednesday morning from 5 a.m. to 7 a.m. for your daily dosage of music, weather, and sports. Again, that's the Perot Show every Wednesday morning from 5 a.m. to 7 a.m. only on 91.7 WIXQ.
WIXQ is owned by Millersville University and is operated by the students as an extracurricular activity. The opinions expressed on air are those of the DJs and do not reflect the views of WIXQ or its staff. As always, keep it locked to your number one music source, WIXQ 91.7 FM, The Ville.
Little thing with the dirty mouth, always got something to say. Sarah and Beth is scared to death to hear what the doctor will say. She hasn't been well since the day that she fell, and the bruise, it just won't go away. So she sits and she waits with her mother and dad, and flips through an old magazine, till the nurse with a smile stands at the door and says, "Will you please come with me?" Sarah Beth is scared to death, 'cause the doctor just told her the news. Between the red cells and white, something's not right, but we're gonna take care of you. 6 chances in 10, it won't come back again. With the therapy we're gonna try, it's just been approved, it's the strongest there is, and I think we caught it in time. And Sarah Beth closes her eyes, and she
dance floor all alone in the middle of an old school car. Why'd you have to go then, baby? In the middle of the glow of a neon light, you shoulda, coulda, woulda been the night of our lives. Girl, it ain't right, no. How you gonna leave me right in the middle of a memory? We were gonna dance till they shut it down. People be staring.
About my little nothing town, the two-room house where I came from, the man that I got my name from, I don't even know where he is now. What if I told you sometimes I lose my faith? I wonder why someone like you would even talk to me. What if I told you there's no fixing me, 'cause everybody's already tried? Would you stay? Would you leave? I could wait. Eventually, if I told you all the stupid things I've done, I blamed on me. Any of, but I was old enough to know. I know if I told you the mess that I can be when there's no one there to see, could you look the other way? Could you love me anyway? I told you I don't plan on staying here. My dream's all a million miles away. And I know your family's gonna want you to stay. You know what? I don't blame them. So I'll say what I don't want to, and I'll just pray you want what I do. Did you?
before we go any further here, let a week turn into another year. There's some things you probably don't want to hear, but you have to.
If I told you, sometimes I get jealous, sometimes I'm half crazy, would you say the hell with me, the hell with me? If I told you, I barely know what love is, but girl, if that's what this is, I don't want to let it slip away, no, no, no.
How could you love me anyway? Please, could you love me anyway? How could you love me anyway? How could you love me anyway?
In case you didn't know, so glad you made time to see me. How's life? Tell me, how's your family? I haven't seen them in a while. You've been good, busier than ever, with small talk, work and the weather. Your guard is up and I know why. Because the last time you saw me, it still burned in the back of your mind. You gave me roses and I left them there to die. So this is me swallowing my pride, standing in front of you saying I'm sorry for that night. And I go back to December.
Young and Poor is an independently owned record and clothing store that has been selling everything punk rock since 1995. They have an extensive collection of new and vintage vinyl records, punk and metal t-shirts, leather jackets, and Doc Martens. Angry Young and Poor is located on 356 West Orange Street in Lancaster. They are open from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. every day except Wednesday and Sunday. More information can be found on their website, angryyoungandpoor.com, or by calling 717-397-6116.
Do you want to get healthy? Do you like to swim? And would you like to increase your stamina? Then come to the Pasillo Pool, Monday through Friday, for their open swim hours. Please visit millersville.edu/campusrec for available times. And don't forget to bring your bathing suit.
Hey, baby, you ready to get it on?
Yeah, I'm ready. You got a condom?
No.
Nearly 20 million new sexually transmitted infections occur every year in the U.S. By wearing a condom and practicing safer sex, you'll greatly reduce your risk of getting an STD.
Planned Parenthood has the resources to help you prepare for safe sex. Take action. Go to your local Planned Parenthood center or visit them online at PlannedParenthood.org.
And we are back, ladies and gentlemen, here. What a Savage. My name is Tiger Sprout. We're going to go through the NFL, the games for today, score predictions, and we're going to close it out that way for the show, and we're just going to play music for the rest of the time. So the first game I have today is the Philadelphia Eagles and the Dallas Cowboys. Sunday Night Football will be happening tonight on NBC there at AT&T Stadium, Jerry's World. We'll see how much longer he'll be owning that team, but I'm giving it to the Philadelphia Eagles tonight. They'll be going 9-1. It's going to be a close matchup, but the rivalry going on between Dak Prescott and Carson Wentz is going to be excelling from here on out. So Philadelphia's taking that W tonight. Detroit Lions taking on the Chicago Bears there in Soldier Field in Chicago, Illinois. It'll be at 1 o'clock, and I'm giving it to the Chicago Bears. The Lions have been very inconsistent. If the Lions are going to get a win, it's going to be a tight margin. But I'm giving it to Trubisky, and he's going to be leading the Bears all the way to victory. The Cleveland Browns taking on the Jacksonville Jaguars there in Cleveland, Ohio. I'm giving it to the Jaguars. They've been pretty hot as of late. Blake Bortles, you need to be a little more consistent. Fournette is questionable whether he's going to be playing today, but if not, Chris Ivory will be leading that rushing attack, and he will be running all over the Cleveland Browns front seven. Along with that, we have at 1 o'clock there in Green Bay, Wisconsin, at Lambeau Field. Cold, cold, cold Lambeau Field, 26 degrees right now there. It's going to be the Baltimore Ravens taking on the Green Bay Packers. Brett Hundley has been, showing his moves here and there. He's a pretty agile quarterback, and I think he'll be leading the Packers to victory over the Baltimore Ravens. The Packers are only really missing Aaron Rodgers, and Brett Hundley is making things look a little good there in Lambeau Field. So I'm giving them the W today there in Green Bay. Miami Dolphins taking on the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Jameis Winston still out. Ryan Fitzpatrick is getting the start, and Mike Evans will be coming back from his one-game suspension. I'm giving it to the Dolphins, just like the Detroit Lions. Buccaneers have been very inconsistent this whole season. So, Jay Cutler, I'm going to give you the W today, just like your inconsistent career, but I'll give you the benefit of the doubt for today. Minnesota Vikings will be taking on the Los Angeles Rams there in U.S. Bank Stadium in Minneapolis, Minnesota. It's going to be the matchup, I would say, of a future playoff matchup, I'll say, to say it better. And I'm giving it to the Rams. Jared Goff has really turned around this sophomore season, and the Rams have been on fire. I think that they have a really good team, very underrated. I'm giving it to the Rams today there, and, I wouldn't be surprised if Ted Bridgewater comes in through the game, especially if the Vikings are losing. So, L.A. getting the W today. Washington Redskins taking on the New Orleans Saints there. Mercedes-Benz Superdome there in New Orleans, Louisiana. Giving it to the Saints. They have been pretty on fire as of late, going 7-2 after starting out 0-2 on the season. Previous teams to go 0-2 have gone on to the Super Bowl and have won the Super Bowl. So the Saints are on fire. Look out for those Saints this postseason, especially you, Philadelphia. The Kansas City Chiefs taking on the New York Giants today. rumors speculating that Ben McAdoo may be fired at the end of the season, so he is throwing the games and getting New York that high draft pick for this year's draft. So I'm giving it to Kansas City. I don't believe in the speculations of throwing the game, but I do believe in the speculations of Ben McAdoo getting fired. Kansas City, Andy Reid coming off of a bye, and they're going to be taking the win there in MetLife Stadium. The Arizona Cardinals taking on the Houston Texans there in NRG Stadium in Houston, Texas. I'm giving it to the Texans. DeAndre Hopkins is the reason I'm giving them the win, and that is about it from there. The Los Angeles Chargers taking on the Buffalo Bills there in Carson, California, StubHub Center, Soccer Stadium. You know the Bills fans are going to be there, so I'm giving it to the Bills today. I know the Bills have been very inconsistent, but the Chargers have nothing to work with besides Phillip Rivers and Melvin Gordon. Everything else has been completely garbage for the Chargers. So, sorry there. Giving it to the Bills. A couple more games we have left here. The Cincinnati Bengals taking on the Denver Broncos there in Sports Authority Field at Mile High there in Denver, Colorado. Name has to be changed. Sports Authority, out of business. You know what else? Denver Broncos quarterback's going to be out of business soon because who's starting today? Is it Trevor Siemian? Is it Brock Osweiler? Is it going to be Paxton Lynch? Nobody knows. I'm giving it to the Bengals. They're going to be taking the W today there, and they're going to be going 4-6, and it's going to be Andy Dalton's time to shine with AJ Green. This is a game I felt like should have been a Monday Night Football matchup, but that's okay. First game going on there in Mexico. First time in a while, I believe over a decade. It's going to be the New England Patriots taking on the Oakland Raiders, who will be soon transitioning to the Las Vegas Raiders in the next couple seasons. There in Estadio Azteca Stadium there in Mexico City. Giving it to the Patriots. This is, you know, a complete team. The Raiders, I don't know what's going on with them. You know, Derek Carr is Derek Carr. He's doing a great job. But the team has been really struggling as of late. So I'm giving it to the Patriots to take the win today. We already had the Pittsburgh Steelers run all over the Tennessee Titans. The Steelers are now 8-2. They will be going to the playoffs just like the Patriots. Everybody knows it. And for Monday Night Football, we have the Seattle Seahawks taking on the Atlanta Falcons there in CenturyLink Field in Seattle, Washington. I'm getting into the Seahawks. You know, the Legion of Doom has been going downhill, so it's going to be a high-scoring affair. Matt Ryan and Julio Jones are going to be connecting quite a bit. But I'm giving it to Russell Wilson, who has been having a great season for himself. And he's going to be throwing it all over the field, and he's going to be rushing it all over Atlanta's front seven. So, you know, it's a pretty good week because the bye teams this week are pretty garbage, except for the Carolina Panthers, who have been pretty good. Besides that, the Indianapolis Colts, the New York Jets, and the 49ers. Thank you for all taking a bye this week because football is great once again. So, ladies and gentlemen, let us get back to some music. It's 9:31. We have about half an hour left in the show. And anything that you want to hear, you know, call in. It's okay to call in 717-871-7075. I'm more than happy to take some requests. You may also text me on my phone. You may also send me a Facebook message. Whatever you got to do. I'm always willing to take requests. So thank you for tuning in here on What is Savage. My name is Tiger Sprout, and we are going to be throwing it back to the 90s here on WIXQ.
I'll give you hope. got a question for you, better answer now.
Am I original?
Yeah.
Am I the only one?
Yeah.
Am I sexual?
Yeah.
Am I everything you need? You better rock your body now.
Everybody. Yeah. Rock your body. Yeah. Everybody. Rock your body. Right. Back streets back. Alright.
Now throw your hands up in the air. Wave them around like you just don't care. If you wanna party, let me hear you, yeah. Cause we got it going on again.
Angry Young and Poor is an independently owned record and clothing store that has been selling everything punk rock since 1995. They have an extensive collection of new and vintage vinyl records, punk and metal t-shirts, leather jackets, and Doc Martens. Angry Young and Poor is located on 356 West Orange Street in Lancaster. They are open from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. every day except Wednesday and Sunday. More information can be found on their website, angryyoungandpoor.com, or by calling 717-397-6116.
Do you suffer from severe lack of theater? Then try Cinemard. Side effects may include auditioning, directing, playwriting, or stage managing. Take every third Tuesday of the month.
Whoa. Take every first Wednesday of the month.
At 9:15 p.m. in Dutcher Hall's Studio Theater. For anyone experiencing side effects for more than 4 years, please contact an agent. And remember to check the call board for more opportunities. Join Cinemard. It's dramatic spelled backwards.
My name is Ryan,
David,
and Jamie,
and we are from 621 AD.
You are listening to WIXQ 91.7 The Ville.
Thank you.
9 o'clock on a Saturday. A regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. La la la. Song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right. Now, John at the bar is a friend of mine. Gets me my drinks for free, and he's quick with a joke or to light up your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me, as a smile ran away from his face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Now Paul is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife, and he's talking with David, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life. Stoned. Yes, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right. It's a pretty good crowd for a Saturday. And the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer, and they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, man, what are you doing here? Song tonight. Well, we're all in
keep a man awake at night? Are you the answer? I sure wonder. Will I feel with my appetite? With all the power you're releasing, it isn't safe to walk the city streets alone. Anticipations run through me. Let's find the key and turn this engine on. I can feel you breathe. I can feel your heartbeat faster. Take me home tonight. I don't wanna let you go till you see the light. Take me home tonight. Listen, honey, just like a renaissance.
Be my little baby.
Take me home tonight. This is only just like a running sign.
her to touch you, 'cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be, and I don't wanna go home right now. And all I could taste is this moment, and all I can breathe is your life. Sooner or later it's over, I just don't want to miss you tonight. And I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know. Tears that ain't coming, all the moment of truth in your lies. When everything feels like the movies, yeah, you bleed.